Deuces. Hey guys,
Eddie's trying to find some glasses.
If you know, you know. But no, looking forward to it. About to go visit one of our closest friends, and should be good fun. Let's go. Rush you, you're here and there. Are you taking that?
Yeah, no, birthday gift for me.
Pick it up, dude.
No, it is. They have to handle it for me. See how pretty the box looks, man.
You don't like eggs benedict, man. Stop fronting.
Who?
Pardon me. Ah, disgusting.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Okay.
What, man? Interrupting my blog and shit. Alright, what's going on, people?
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, getting to grips with this vlogging life.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. See our team.
Oh, have you never seen tea like this before?
No, I have. Like, when's the last time you used it at breakfast?
I get tea like this all the time, bro.
Where?
I'm cultured, you know.
Where in London did you get tea like this?
Nah. I'm recording.
Look, mad dogs, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what it feels like to be one of us.
I'll be up at night. I'm watching the worst film ever right now. It's a romantic film, yeah, but it is terrible.
One dude is thinking of when he says that it's a romantic film. I'm thinking about somebody.
Bro, wait, what?
What?
Uh-huh. Bro, come on, man, don't do that.
Whoa. Whoa. What are we doing?
We're getting in.
We're getting in.
What's going on? What's going on?
What's going on?
Get out.
No! It's wrong. I put it up there.
Fucking hell, it's been.
About that claw. Why is the claw so sharp?
Morning.
I couldn't live here, you know. This is too much for me, man.
Yeah, the temperature right now, I think it's about 37, 38. You should have fallen in love.
We're nearly in Dubai, and the view is extremely underwhelming. Whoever told you, yeah, that Dubai skyline is mad, they were like,
nah, it is, but we're just not there.
But anyway, we'll see. We're nearly there,
Rush you.
you're here and there.
Finished that brunch, they called last call, so these fools went and grabbed every single drink they possibly can. Now, I'm gonna give you a review of brunch. Brunch was lit. I had like 6 plates of fish, 3 plates, and today I've decided that I'm gonna be pescatarian. So everybody, take this in, from today I'm pescatarian.
Lillian, how did you enjoy brunch?
It was okay. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's one of the best brunch I've ever been to.
No? What's the best one?
Probably say the Chef Lisa's in Abu Dhabi.
Okay.
So apparently, the one at the Palm is the Club 19 of brunches.
Yeah.
So if you're looking for a turn up, just go there.
Jump out of a plane. They're scared, really. That's why they're really quiet. You good? Still not scared? Still walking up? You still alright?
Yeah,
up,
no, I'll be fine. I told you I'll be fine until I get on the plane. Oh, and I realise that this is real. Then I see Edward just fly off. Right. That is the moment that I will realise I'm actually doing this. Like I said yesterday, things are never as scary as you conceive it to be in your mind. So really and truly, the more you think about it, is the more you build it up and you start getting scared.
I'm reading it. I wonder whether or not I want to do it.
They've just said that they can kill me.
I started going down and I'm just like, alright.
They literally just said they can kill me.
Yeah, but obviously as big as you can get it, you need to like fit the whole thing.
Arts and crafts coming into action, boy. Yo! Are we good to go? Quick. I gotta go.
You guys gotta go together, man. No rush.
Yeah, sorry. I'm gonna prepare myself.
That is a terrible two.
It is a terrible two.
yeah, it comes out really good on the picture. Sorry, George, I take that back. That was a really good two.
I think the car's pretty good, actually.
Yeah. Jesus.
And smiley face?
Look at the shape on that.
Okay, let's go.
You right, buddy?
Toyotas. I'ma hit the gas. Yeah. Twerk can't pull me over. Space coupe, Quavo, Yoda, pouring, drinking sodas. I get high on my own, sir. Heard you gon' come, sir. Stop all that blessing. Young nigga don't wanna go there. Never been a comfortable, but I always been a soldier. Young niggas in the.
I'm alive. It actually wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Told you.
Even though I look super crazy.
Told you. Oh, it was lit.
When I, yeah. would definitely recommend it. It's not as scary as you think it is.
I told your ass.
Yeah.
Say hi for the camera. She's dope. Did she jump with you?
I was just thinking she did actually.
Did I jump with you?
Yeah, 2 years ago. Oh, oh, oh. Well, that was a flipping experience. Driving in Dubai, we don't recommend it.
Nah, you know what though? Lillian's sense of direction was a bit wild.
No.
Let me not initially.
We both got wrong. No, we both got wrong. We both had one.
Everyone
had a turn.
But Lillian was the worst.
Nah, get off me. They're just saying that because I'm the girl, but I'm
confused. By far.
Did you see that? You were like, go to the right. You said it so confident as well. You know,
I mean, sometimes you get it wrong.
Not the same word. 17.5, same color t-shirt.
White.
Mama told me, not the same word. Mama 17.5, same color t-shirt. Mama told you. Mama told you. 17.5, same color
It's hard to really show you guys exactly what it is that's lovely about this place, but we're about to go into the mosque.
Yep.
Cool, so we're going into the main prayer room. And the prayer room is, you can see the decor is actually just mind blowing. Let's have a look at this.
This place actually took 11 years to build. 11 years to build this.
I love it, especially now that it's sunsetting. It's crazy, man. So, I don't know if you can see me, and I am baking hot. So this is the Grand Mosque at night, and this is the most popular shot that I've seen before. It's all of the reflecting back into the water at the visitor's entrance. And actually it's the first thing I've seen that. And it looks a bit better in shots than it does in real life.
I knew he was going to say that. I knew he was going to say fufu and soup.
Fufu and peanut.
Wow, I thought it was light soup peanut.
Nah, I eat that soup every day, so I don't.
You eat light soup every day?
Not every day, but like twice a week.
Cool. here at the Abu Dhabi Skyline. And look at that. She's used to it. She's been.
I am. Poor. That's why I'm not taking photos.
Can you give us some background stories? What's happened when it was built, what year, and who built it, how many people was here?
I would honestly love to, but unfortunately, since I'm not Wikipedia, I can't give you those facts. But they look nice.
So we at Marina Mall. So this is one of the main malls, arguably the main mall in Abu Dhabi.
It's kind of lit still.
Some points where you get out of the
exactly.
The fuck? What the fuck? But I thought we was good.
What was the first time safari?
Clearly.
I think you're just falling for you.
They've been safari.
Yeah.
Don't kill me today.
That's why I was like, it's so different. It's different.
Thank you.
just gonna be funny. You know that's like the official hashtag of the trip. Bloodfire.
Our time has come to an end. It has been a great time. I've done some things that I haven't done before.
We out. Next stop, Sunny Spade.
Isn't it which way is first class check?
What? That ain't our class, man. Did you bump us up, George?
Yeah. It's your birthday present, isn't it? Late birthday present.
Vacation at
the end of the day. Trust me. Yeah, all right.